the front court. Now high pass grabbed by Batum. Batum gets it back and goes in. Dave Yeager's not going to like that either. At least